And your goal has to be measurable and meaningful. What does that mean is that you're not just setting a goal, but you're also setting the direction for your life. So your goals should be meaningful and measurable with the numbers. As we say, what gets measured is what gets done.
Remember the quote from Brian Tracy before? Future intent determines present action. With goal setting, you're setting a direction for your life, and that's how important it is.